This is the Bata Shoe Museum in downtown Toronto. This is where we came to film the Bata Shoe Museum. Don't cover the whole thing, but this was the end that we came to film today, the Bata Shoe Museum. These are the things that they sell here. Focus the whole thing. This is the Bata Shoe Museum. Eso es lo que venimos a firmar, el Bata Shoe Museum. Iconos igualmente importantes de esta ciudad. Hay incluso tenemos una televisión antigua que está filmando haciendo ejercicio. Vamos a filmar el otro lado. O sea, vamos todo hacia arriba para darle una cobertura completa a este museo, Bata Shoe Museum. Dándole una filmación desde el otro lado de la calle. Vamos a esperar que pase ese, que se pasó en rojo el semáforo. Ese es el Bata Shoe Museum. Ok, going back to English, this is the Bata Shoe Museum, the one that you see there. I'm focusing the whole thing because that's what our intent is, to cover everything, every detail of this Bata Shoe Museum. You need $14 to get in. Right now it's closed and we are not going in just because I'm from the outside. The inside, usually I'm not that interested in. But anyway, that has been the Bata Shoe Museum. Film from top to bottom, and we are history now. We're going